that looks like two different people. Is that not a male I'm talking to? By Pelagius, just what I need. What? She's invoking Pelagius. I can't believe that. Okay. So work? No. Location. Regional? No. Wait a second. General? I have a chance of presence. Ask around some more, friend. Someone's bound to know. Sorry, friend. Can't help you there. I'll continue heading north and see. Well, unfortunately, there's no one around here. Ash House residence. I mean, it could be one of these two. Yo! Gondane! The hell do I want? Good day, stranger. I need to find the Ash House residence. I heard that name somewhere as before, but I got no idea where. It's a small town. You people know where everything is. Nope, I don't have a clue. Shall I ask this person off in the... I saw someone over there as well. Karain. These people look so much different when you get closer to them. By the dragon's teeth, just what I need. How are you, stranger? South of here. Can put it on my map. Just put it on my map, I tell ya. Thank you very much. It's on my map now. All I do is harass the hell out of you. Here's the Ash House residence. South and a little bit... What is that, west? Yeah. And I'll just loiter over here and... That's not you. Hi. Which one? What happened? This is it. This is the place. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to... loiter for 5 hours. Stealth dodging and running is improved. I don't see anybody. Come in. This must be the place, if it's the description Vyctyna Yeomsly gave you. She said to wait in front, though. And a stair? No, I don't need to find that. Is it you? Okay. So I was supposed to meet you in front of the place. Is that like a tiny closet? Okay. I see no foes about. Can I loiter? She won't speak. You cannot change... That's what I meant to do. I'm used to hitting T for time in Skyrim, believe it or not. Loiter for 1 hour. There are enemies nearby. Oh! This is not your problem, stranger. Leave Vyctyna Yeomsly to us or we'll cut you down where you stand. Oh yeah, huh? Ah, I just barely defeated them. Silver cuirass, though. I need that. Chain round shield. Can I put this stuff into my wagon? This is the stuff in... Okay, so I can empty the stuff... Am I putting it in my wagon now? Yeah. Right? That's the stuff? Okay. Cool. Alright. So then... Exit. Silver cuirass. Wait. I always do that. I'm not used to this interface. 0, 9. Leather boots. An iron mace, leather helm. Stuff. Okay, wagon. Now. Okay. Get the hang of it. You have saved my life, Persephone. I will gladly pay you our agreed upon amount. Awesome. Unfortunately, I'm like almost dead or something. I have 8 out of 61. It's not that bad. Hopefully no more foes. Next thing I should do is get some... I feel somewhat bad. Oh, wait. 6? Hold on. Status. I've been poisoned. Who can help me with that? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. That stinks! Wow! Hopefully I don't get poisoned this time? I don't know. So where are they? Whoa! Ah, did even worse that time. I am determined. I don't like the shock spell. I need better spells. I'm healthy. Is that it? Only one shows up? Nope, there's gotta be another one. One that has an iron cuirass I cannot use. So, I got a chain helm already. Six. Okay, that's better. Chain greaves. I already have better than that. Steel and chain. Chain helm. Saving, because now I got this. I have more protection. Gotta be more around. I wonder if they'll attack and kill her if I'm not near her. Yoo-hoo. Get stuck somewhere? Shall I just... I have finished loitering. I have not rented a room. Where's my reward? It's after midnight. See any assassins around? The other one got stuck. Well, I don't want to fail the quest. These people will hate me even more. Let me just look out here one more time. Okay. Maybe I got stuck in that area? Couldn't say. Gonna fail the quest, aren't I? The bodyguard. Assassins have threatened to assault him. But to protect her. Okay. I don't know what's going on there. Her or him. It's a big good place to have a sparring round. But no one's showing up like that. I'm hitting T again. You come across a group of people resting. They seem to be a group of adventurers. This is only supposed to happen outside. This is one of the enemies now. Critical strike improved. I'm exhausted. Going through Balsuna Hollow wasn't easy. Okay, well, you're not one of the assassins. Or one of you? A sorcerer? What's your name, stranger? Hello there. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? What are you doing in this lady's home? Alright. I don't know what else to do. They're not the people who are after her. They're only supposed to show up outdoors. I'm outside. Has the quest been failed? It's still on. Hi. Just making sure you're not an enemy here. I give up. At least I got some chest covering. Any more work that needs to be done before I move on from here? Guinevere? Greetings to you. What do you know about work possibilities? I'm afraid everyone's searching for work these days. Elizabeth? Bless my lord, it's you! What is it? Do you know anything about opportunities for profit? How about some gold-pressed latinum? There's no work available at all. Well, that's pretty final, seems. At all. More gossa. This better be good, I'm busy. It's very good. Not a good time to be unemployed, I fear. You're looking a little haggard there. Pirator? I need to know about a bit of toil and grind. Alright. I don't know if that quest ever gonna go away. Even if I fail it. Let's stay at the inn. See if, that'll clear it out. One way or the other. I have a feeling that one assassin got stuck or something, didn't show up. So I was unable to kill him or her. Additional days, one. Yes. I am healed. Still shows up. Maybe... Should I try between 9 and whenever the next day? Oh no, you're back here. It's funny I didn't fail it though. So you also at the Ash? Let me see if she's also there. That would be funny, wouldn't it? Just passed it, didn't I? This one? Yep, she's also still here. She can be in two places at once. That's an ability a lot of people would be interested in having, I'm sure. Well, I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna leave. I assume at some point the quest will just time out or something. I hope. The Garfield Farms. I am there. There's Kinnereth. There's a lot of Kinnereth temples around here. I guess it makes sense to be out in nature. I want to find a temple of Stendar, though. Do you know any temple of Stendar is? I think they have one in Singwark. Penbury Garden? Aldingwood Garden. Okay. Singwark and Penbury. We'll try. It's not obscenely far away. What'd I say? Penbury? Wait, so where are we? That doesn't look too far away. I hope. You know what, though? Before anything, I'm trying to remember Penbury here. Oh, no, I guess I asked somebody again. That's another store here. I want to see if I can get some potions. poison antidotes, cure poison, whatever. This building. The Emperor's Gear Store. Well, if I want to buy... Well, I do want to sell, actually. Can I sell him stuff right from my cart? I think so, yeah. $138 gold. All right. I don't see anything like potions. Oh, I have to go to maybe a mage's guild for that. We have bandages. I'll buy bandages. Though you've bargained with me until the sun is low in the sky, I can sell for no less than 2 gold pieces. That's purple spikes on it. It's the same one, okay. Yeah, they're not gonna have potions. That's for the mage's guild, I assume. And we don't have one of those here in town. So maybe instead I should be looking for the nearest mage's guild. I think they have one in Gothpath. That's easy to remember. Gothway Garden. Well, that's back where I came from. Cathfort. Okay. Cathfort or Gothpath. We're here. Kind of near that. Cathpath. Cathfort? Let's look for this goth. I can't remember. I should start. Gothpath, she said? Oh, it's not that far. Travel the Gothpath. Well, we gotta switch to. I think that's 6 hours real time if you don't speed it up. I think. I should be able to better outrun foes this way with the horse. And we're traveling faster also. And sped up. So we're like fast forwarding what's already faster travel, if that makes any sense. not the mini-map they were talking about, is it? Now if I press O... Oh my god, we fell through the world. Okay. Some issues with the travel options. If I continue. Okay. Wait. I can't bring up the map now. Wait, wait. What was that? Okay. Resume? So still in that. Let's turn it off, see if it'll just bring us there. Cautiously staying in. My mercantile skill improvements. I can put some bandages. Well, we made it. We went through the world, but we made it. Now, supposedly there's a mage's guild here. Ask these people where it is. I'm gonna save, because we made it from out from under the world. What the hell do we want? Southeast of where we're standing. Thank you. We just harass people until they put it on our map. Over there, southeast. Which is this way. Unless it's a little more south than east. It's cold over here, man. What if this quest is still going on? Okay, it's gone. Okay. The quest is finished. Doesn't say whether failed or succeeded. I can only guess. Is this the Mage's Guild? It is. They open at 11 a.m. Banker's hours. That's only a few hours from now. I'm a loiterer. Hello, Rodora Harsley. Pretty cool name for a place, Gothpath. Hi. Where is your seller of potions? Training. Why are villagers panicking? Are you here for... Are you here for me? You're not attacking me, though. By spells... I do want to buy spells, but I want to buy potions. I'm afraid I can only help persons of a certain rank. Alright, well that... Magic items might not include potions. I don't want to make potions or anything, I just want to... buy them. I think that assassin, or whoever it is here for me. This one might be as well. We might not be able to attack in here. This is empty. Well, of people. Summoning something. You're all here for me, aren't you? I have a feeling. Oh, you're creepy looking. Wait. Once outside, they are free to attack me. Tristrick? Tristyrick? Teleportation. Make spells. Donaval? Yeah. Let's both go out. Well, maybe I do buy potions from a general store, but I did not see any. They came for me. They wish to taste my blood.